Hey guys, thanks for the email with the podcast thumbnail, but what are we working on here?
Math, unfortunately.
Why is that? This should be a stress-free week before Christmas break.
I don't know, we all got the same package, but we're in different levels of math.
It's all standardized thing, it's randomly selected.
I have no worry about you guys with this marking period. Your last project was excellent, and you get your best work done when you're not stressed, so feel free.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Goodbye, Mr. Nichols.
Bye, guys. You feel me?
Yeah, I know.
Woo! You feel me? So I was just like,
you know what to do. You feel me?
Yeah. I have work, so I'm going to catch you tomorrow. I'll see you later.
Goodbye.
So, before the break, I'm posting a 30-second vlog that is going to be due when we come back. The topic can be any topic of your choosing, as long as it checks all the boxes of our curriculum and our standards for TV.
Okay.
Okay?
That's it.
Sounds good. Good luck.
Thank you.
You got it. Hey, man.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
Good.
Who signed these kids any work yet?
No. I got a bunch of things great for the market period, and I don't really want to, so I think it would be kind of like a detriment. I know some teachers are doing, like, you know, completion grades and that kind of thing, but honestly, I think I just need a break at this point.
I agree. Can you believe what they're making these kids do? It is just unbelievable. No, and I am talking to everyone I can to make sure they get the break they need.
I was able to talk to all my teachers today. They didn't really have anything planned for us yet, so they gave us what this was able to
do. What was it going to do? What's the teacher's grade?
Yeah, I've been able to get through most of my teachers, but some have given extra work as an alternative. Better now than later, but I really would have preferred if they didn't sign anything at all.
Yeah, I have some more to do, but we really got lucky. I don't really think teachers would be able to do this for us, especially since there's no incentive to it.
Yeah, for sure. I can't imagine what the teachers would put up with bringing that much
folks, I'm going to need your attention real quick and go over a few things before you can continue to film and edit today. Capish? The school is evaluating all elective classes before the break so they can review them for course selection. They want to see the full scope of the course because TV is so broad, each of your groups will have a different assignment.
Can we turn in stuff we're working on now?
Unfortunately, no. They have to be new assignments. I'm going to have one group on each of the pre-production, editing and analysis. There will be two groups on filming. I will email you all with your assignments and all of the materials you will need for each. I'm doing as much as I can to give you guys some rest before the break.
Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel. Mr. Grinch, you're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
It's got to end.
I know. I am.